So speaking of trading, the world of trading is nasty. A couple decades ago, when a bunch of math and physics PhDs entered the world of finance, they've turned the world of finance quantitative in every way possible. So now, when you're trading on the market, you're competing against a bunch of other trading algorithms. Among them, with the sneakiest ones being the high-frequency trading algorithms, they're highly complex trading algorithms that trade in microseconds and generate profits through your slippage. So how it works is that they're able to trade much faster than you do. And so what this means is that whenever you're trading on the market, all the traders have to pay this explicit market fee. But for any traders other than the high-frequency traders, you have to also pay this implicit high-frequency trading markup. So what does this mean? Suppose you're a large asset manager. Every time you rebalance your portfolio, your investors are losing a fortune because of the transaction cost and price impact. So in an environment where most funds are struggling to make single-digit returns, losing approximately 3% on rebalancing cost is just a death cut for most funds. And if you really imagine, for any funds that's larger than 20 billion, 3% is $600 million. That is a lot of money. And there are so many funds out there, we cannot imagine how much money is being lost because of this. So what if I tell you we have discovered a technology that is able to solve this problem? What if I tell you we can recover all those $600 million lost? So introducing Euclid Quantum Trading System. So how this works is that the underlying problem behind rebalancing portfolio is the portfolio not being optimal. But with the current DC computers, our classical computers we got, they are not able to solve the portfolio optimization problem as it has been proven to be NP-complete. So the current method is to use approximations. But with quantum computers, we're able to find a globally optimal portfolio over multiple investment horizons, and this significantly reduces the rebalancing activities and the fees associated with that. And on the other hand, we can significantly reduce the need for rebalancing. For large asset managers out there, they can starve the high-frequency trading algorithms. So instead of maybe trying to legislate against the high-frequency trading, which is an attempt 8 years after the flash crash, has led to nothing. We can simply use quantum computers and simply let the high-frequency trading algorithms go bankrupt. So there are numerous opportunities here. If you look at a quantum landscape, this is a screenshot taken from Wikipedia of a list of quantum computing companies. Most of the companies are focusing on computing, and the landscape is very hardware heavy. So Euclid here is going to become the software layer for all these computing powers we got. We are one of the first company to develop software and application quantum computing applications for focusing exclusively on quantitative trading. So we are a quantum-enabled hedge fund, and we also have our own quantum API. So we develop quantitative trading algorithms based on our quantum API, which is able to reformat any optimization problems out there into something called QUBO, which stands for Quadratic Unconstrained Binary Optimization Format, which is necessary to compute with D-Wave's quantum annealing processors. We also have our API is based on our internal development platform, which is able to solve a variety of NP-complete problems using both quantum and classical hardwares. So what we essentially do, our value proposition here, is we offer consistent and outperforming risk-adjusted returns, leveraging cutting-edge machine learning and quantum computing development. We are also able to pioneer in developing end-to-end quantum-driven trading system. We are building the default infrastructure for quantum-enabled quantitative trading. So we have arrived at a point where it's the end of Moore's Law and the beginning of something else. To use a quote from one of my favorite quantum computing will disrupt finance in ways not seen ever since the introduction of algorithmic trading. As with every disruption, there will be a few winners and many losers. So Euclid is going to be the pioneer in this field, and we are looking for talent in this field to help us to innovate and disrupt this, this system, to innovate and disrupt this industry, that this very old, opaque and corrupt industry. So that's us, Euclid Quantum Trading Systems. And if you want to learn more, please go to euclidquantumtrading.com, and thank you very much.